Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel, and today I'm back with another YouTube video. So y'all see the title down below. Just watch the full video, like, comment and share. If you're new to the channel, just subscribe, turn on the bell so as we drop a new video you don't get notified. Run over to Instagram and follow the page Lady Lux Accessories, and the one with the clothes and all them good stuff there, Lady Lux 876. Let's get right into the video. So today I'll be using the TK Big Gloss base. So that's the E-oil. Before I start mixing, I pour that inside. Not a lot, but any amount you wish. And then start mixing. That's a whole lot. It might look a little bit, but that's a whole lot. People, base gel is not cheap. Don't waste it. Don't just throw it with some. A whole leaf still leave night. Just look. Use something flat and push it up. The two pieces ever done yet? Look. You can't throw away all of that. I rather pour the powder out in a something different and mix it out instead of pouring it on the lip gloss, because it has got hard for mix out and tick up, if you all understand. You don't have to directly use a plastic cup, you can use anything, but that was what I have at the moment. it's gonna look lumpy, but you have to just continue mixing until it looks like all you want it to look. Oh, I was wondering if I should use the strawberry or the melon flavor, but I guess strawberry. You don't have to use a lot because them smell really nice. So when you rub on my lip gloss, you have to just eat it. Everybody said that. Use the syringe like that because it kind of nasty up everything. You see, if it never thick, you could have pulled out the top part and pour it in instead. So you have to cut the pipette and connect it to the syringe, so that the lip gloss can reach all the way down in the bottom. So you notice them sticky, so you have to wash them off back. The video comes to an end, guys. I wish you could have helped me share this and promote it. I hope this video helps you out. Like, if you don't understand most of the things and you want to become a lip gloss boss, you can just DM me. Feel free to ask me anything. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. We'll be doing a part 2 when I'm putting on the labels and packing them up. Stay tuned for that.